Hi viewers, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to see the thermal power plant cooling tower. Basically, before seeing the cooling tower, we need to know why we need cooling tower and how it works. Basically, cooling towers are used to cool the water from which are coming from the condenser. Here you can see the pipeline which is having large amount of water discharging into the condenser. Sorry, cooling tower. Basically, this pipe is goes to top of the cooling tower, and then the water is sprinkling from the top of the top roof of the cooling tower. Here you can see the whole construction of the cooling tower. This is around 70 to 100 meters from the earth. Here you can see the water which are cooling and coming from the top of the Okay viewers, this is the view of the cooling tower. Okay, bye, take care.